everyone, General 2 here, and it's almost 1880 already. Been playing for 30 years. We got enough money that we can get at least one freight train going, and then with what's left, I'm going to improve the mail infrastructure around here, because it's actually not that good. Alright, so take out max loan. We're going to be using a consolidation. It's a little bit slower, but it can pull a lot more. Like, a lot more. Okay. $140 plus a caboose. That's what we'll go with for now. That doesn't leave us with much now, does it? Okay. Of course, that train needs a route. Hold on, what? Alright, that one can go away. So, we'll start here, go through here, 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 and up there. Alright, and that's the Atlantic Seaboard slow freight. Because it's not just going to be carrying mail, it's also going to be carrying whatever else cargo will have that will need to be moved. It's just all boxcars for now. Actually takes a bit to get sped and speeding up. Alright. Yeah, it's about the limit of this locomotive. Time to watch it later, but let's see. Nothing waiting yet. Actually, we should probably... or make sure they get at least some cargo whenever they stop. These are slow freight. They can stop as long as they need to. I'll need to change that, but I'm not going to worry about it right now. there and it'll sit while we wait for mail. Yeah, it's going to take time. Involves mail service across the entire line, really. Okay. Stay on the outside. Not that that matters just yet. Okay, let me start looking and see. All around, Atlanta's got more mail than we can handle. Let's buy a couple of Conestetas. They can carry more. And then a few more American horse carts for the road. Alright, that's all we can afford right now. Jeez. Alright, good. We got some mail waiting at least. Anyway, while we're waiting, since there's nothing else we can really do, well, we got a little bit of money, I guess. Let's get New York Mail some more service. Don't need that anymore. Where is the road depot around here? Here it is. No mail. Starting to get old, but they're still doing their job, so I haven't really found a need to replace them. bit there. Well, not really, but... And this place is even worse. Boston Mail. I should help cover that. Still no mail out of New York. And again, there isn't any out of here yet either. We got a little here. A lot more in Washington. And not so much in Atlanta. Yard's so big though. Got room for a lot bigger trains to come through here, but this way we don't have to keep demolishing massive buildings in the 20th century, or so is the plan. Come on, give us something. So this thing can carry 78 total cargo. Just don't have the density like I was hoping yet. Of course, a lot of that has to do with our infrastructure. It's not good at all. Philadelphia Mail needs more help too. Let's see. know what? Let's forget this. Any load. Alright, let's follow this train around while we wait, because there's nothing else we can do right now. So, what I'm thinking is, from here we time skip to 1885, and from there we do whatever we can to improve the Eastern Seaboard line with whatever money, and then we slowly start paying it off, and when we get access to the Atlantic, which is a major improvement in locomotive, we're gonna open the line to Chicago with all the expenses that come with it. Head south where there's actually work for this train. to the main line. Now sharing the track with express trains. Philadelphia Rail Yard. That's something. Give it time. Next stop, Washington. Okay, there's a lot of mail here. Look at all of it. Washington, for whatever reason. Stop Atlanta. Now we got a full train, let's see how much money we actually make. So all of this is headed for Atlanta. It's the end of the line. That's also the longest stretch of the line. Speed. are. The Atlanta Goods Yard. Okay. Not quite a full train, but that just happened. Okay. If we can keep that up, we'll have an easily full load once we get to Washington. Not even close here in Philadelphia. Still nothing in New York, which is concerning. Especially since we got Buffalo rolling through. Why do we have nothing? And we've got just a little bit, but down south here, that train is going to make a ton of money. But anyway, guys, like I said, from here on out, we're going to time skip to 1885, see how this line's doing, clean it up as best we can, and then around 1900 or so, we'll be pushing from New York. Past Detroit, and into Chicago as well. And then the next thing on our agenda will be the Northwest, which is going to have the longest non-stop runs of all. Like this one, from Billings to Minneapolis. Nothing for miles. But anyway, I'm getting ahead of myself, guys. We all know how long it took us to get here. But I'm hoping to add a few more express trains and maybe one more guts train. We'll see what happens. But thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.